I stopped smoking 2 years ago to live long enough to know and love my great-grandchildren.
We need to protect our health, our culture, our children, and ourselves. The time is now to honor our ancestors' sacrifices.
I just think that it should be kept for ceremonies, but we want to stay healthy as a people.
And we should not use it any other way too, because it destroys our lives.